So our question is discuss the nature methods and offer your methods of operation and limitation of pressure groups in India. So please remember, please discuss the nature method operation limitation of pressure groups in India. So answer, pressure groups is a group of people who are organized actively for promoting or defending their common interests. So their people is a pressure group is a people of is a group of people who are organized actively for promoting or organized actively. So for promoting or defending their common interest. Nature. So conventional pressure groups based on caste, community, religion, and region. Conventional pressure groups based on caste, community, religion, and region. And professional pressure groups like FICCI, CII, Bar Council, Press Council of India. Okay, professional pressure groups. And some groups are sponsored by political parties themselves. That is the Youth Congress, ABVP, and SFI. They are mainly sponsored by political parties themselves. So methods of operation. The traditional means invoking caste and religion, region or religion based on loyalties is key persons. And modern means lobbying, funding political parties and supporting favorable person in legislation as well as in key administrative posts. Lobbying, funding political parties, okay, and supporting favorable person in legislation as well as in key administrative posts. And third is means of direct actions against action like hunger strike, demonstration, etc. Means of direct action like hunger strikes, demonstration, etc. Limitation. Sometimes they have biased interests limited to few members. Most of these groups, except big community groups, not have autonomous existence. Sometimes they give a bias. They have biased interests limited to a few members. Most of these groups, except big community groups, do not have autonomous existence. Their loyalty is shaped with political situation, which threatens general welfare. So many a times they resort to unconstitutional means like violence. Okay, and since pressure groups are not elected, and it is not fair that if they decide crucial policy decision in a democracy. Since pressure groups are not elected, it is not fair that they decided critical policy decision in a democracy. So thank you.